Welcome back!
Oh gosh, we were in a sticky situation last time.
Oh god!
Oh god, he's right here.
Hey, what's this?
It's fun to have fun and murder.
Did a little bit of work on him. Shoot at his backpack. It's his weak point.
Oh, get off that ground. And run away.
I jumped off of it. It was killing me.
I like legit ran away.
Kawaii!
Whee! Oh my gosh!
You're gonna regret your loss.
I took out a lot of his shield from shooting that backpack of his, though.
God damn.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Wonderful. Muscles are leaking.
Get him, get him, get him.
Like, all of my weapons are reloading.
Go, go, go. Oh, pop tops. Are you?
Shit. It just, like, rocketed me towards the top of it. Where'd he go?
I ran like a madman and hid.
I don't know where I'm like.
Is he
falling
almost
off
killed me?
Kawaii. There we go.
Why'd they put a hitbox there? Looking for health in all the wrong places. You killed him?
Yep.
Oh man, I missed it.
Bomb of the destruct cave. Must be somewhere around here.
Man, I need to find a health pack.
I have to
no
get
help
up there.
No help. Well, that boss fight wasn't too hard. Yeah, welcome back, everybody. We did a thing at the start of the episode. That was a bumpy landing for the last one, though. I like how I'm getting XP for you killing people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're shooting at me, huh? Huh? You got a death wish, buddy? There's another enemy on my level.
I'd hate me too.
Give me your eyeballs!
I'm like all over the place, dude.
I got another token.
My frames are like ass right now. It's great.
High and dry.
Out of ammo.
There's ammo everywhere, dude.
Yes, I know. I've been picking it up.
I got another token. I said I got another token. I thought. I guess not. Oh. Do I have any skill points? Nope.
Oh man, did not mean to.
I think they're just gonna keep spawning while we're in here.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Toilet, a bunch of lockers. What is this?
Something
now you've got the destruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken
over
that place.
This
after
is mine.
Cracking.
All this okay. Is mine. Money, money, money. Alright, I need to look through that stuff I just picked up.
Ass, are any of these ass, ass.
I need to compare them to the pistol I'm currently using.
So the gun that he dropped, it says it does 9 damage, accuracy 78.7, fire rate 10, reload speed 1.8, magazine size 56, so it's more than what I currently have. But it does shock damage. So it does 12.2 shock damage per second.
All right, I got a gun called the Thick Hole Puncher. Cool, I got stuff to sell. Look at this thing.
Look at this thing.
Oh, where did you get that?
That's what's his face at?
And
it doesn't do any damage.
It looks cool. I still have no health. Can we get like a health machine or something?
Oh, and you throw it's one of the throw your guns.
Oh, the ones that explode when you're done with them? In a field, like I need to grab reloading, huh?
Wait. Look at me. It does an explosion, and it does, like, shock damage to any nearby monsters.
That's really nice.
But I like what I had.
Yeah.
It doesn't do as much damage as I'd want it to, but it does 14 times 6. Since
where on the map were we headed?
I don't know.
I went the wrong direction. We need to go
this way.
Warning, air reserves at 50%.
Oxygen levels at half. I will see you in the future, Trey.
Oh,
did you die?
I'm back inside.
Oxygen
was $5, $10, $7.
To discover Kragan Pass. Refilling my oxygen. Craggle. Look at me. Craggle. Boggle. I know it's called Kragan Pass.
I believe in you.
Destroyed my shield.
Graham, you're supposed to have it. What is that? 84. Yeah.
Selling material. What is this way?
But it's like he knows we're going to do. Oh, my drink is completely empty.
We're not doing that. We'll just do that later, right?
Trash can is... What?
We'll do this later, right?
Yeah,
we need
true.
To go back to what's her face.
Do we, though?
Yeah. What is this thing? Another shield. Selling it. All right, we need to go to the left.
Warning. Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
To the left, to the left, to the left, to the...
Dahl colony way back, but then the crackening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here. Amongst everything else,
I want to know if I can make the jump.
No one knows why the crackening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed; they just have to be told. And I tell
Boonstone.
That one
a lot. Did you get that too?
Get what?
Moonstone?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Like I'm over here, like just walking around doing nothing, breaking shit.
Is that the iridium of this game?
Probably.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. That'll come in handy later.
Craggle Pass.
Fraggle Rock. What is that from?
What?
Fraggle Rock.
I don't know.
Leave a comment if you know where that's from. There. Problem solved.
Say you survived Craig and Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Some health over here. I need that more than anything. Got another shotgun? That does less damage, but I'm gonna sell it. Where's the health? Ooh. That was a new O2 kit. This is gonna put that on. Way better than the one I'm currently wearing.
Come on, Graham.
Make the jump. Ooh.
One shot in his face. What is this? I can't pick that up.
Yeah, level 6. What is this? Oh, more moonstone. Now we have 32.
We do.
You asked. Shot him.
You should shoot that barrel. Right there.
I use that grenade as a boost.
Jump pad. Jump pad, jump pad, jump pad.
I caught him as I was jumping by. Oh, shit. Well, I'm going up this building, whatever this is.
Jump pad. Hey, a box. Jump pad, jump pad, jump pad, jump pad, jump pad. Hit my head. I killed Mufasa.
My inventory's full. Graham, there are two weapons over here that you can come get.
Inventory
Wait,
is not
what is
full.
This one? Well, that's pretty much better than mine, except for mine does 6. Oh, God.
Either of them are. My inventory's full.
Okay.
Got a lot of stuff to sell. Are we gonna reach like a vending machine?
Dude, this dude's badass.
Got him.
That money's just falling off.
That is better than the pistol I'm currently carrying.
I'm currently just jumping down for some... Oh. Okay. Explosive barrel.
Alright, let me go ahead and equip that new pistol. The Jacobs. I used to use these in Borderlands 2. Are we heading towards that shield?
Yeah. Well, it's an air bubble, but...
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Oh, there's a vending machine in here.
Yeah!
I keep you breathing,
Ace. Joke.
Don't care about this gun. Don't care about this gun. Don't care about this gun.
Alright, sell, 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 sell. Oh my gosh, I have so much money.
I have $1,240.
I have $885.
Well, we can figure out what to do with it next time.
Next time on...
Dragon Lane. Ball Z Kai!
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Goodbye!
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, you can click the like button. And if you disliked it, you can also click the like button because it helps. You know? I'm doing like some weird smirk. towards the microphone. There's no camera around me. Subscribe.